Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot with a very, very special episode of Dinosaur Thing Reviews. I say special episode, basically I couldn't find anything in the shops except for one little thing I'll show you in a second. So I gathered all the crap in my room and we're going to look at that instead. Thumbs up. Like I said, we did find something in the shops. I found stickers, ladies and gentlemen. Stickers! Stickers. Focus on the stickers. Well focused. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 18 stickers or something. This cost me like 70p from Wilkinson's. Absolute bargain. They're by the Natural History Museum. You know, good, top company. Reusable, fun foiled stickers. They are actually foiled with fun. That's what they used to foil them. They're by a company called Paper Projects in a very girly pink text. Warning, not suitable. As if, when in the world does the word warning need to be that dramatic for stickers? Not suitable for children under 36 months due to small parts. Choking hazard. I get that a lot. Please remove all packaging before giving to a child. Please retain this information for future reference. From Paper Projects in Hassel, whatever the hell that says. So this is all about the Natural History Museum. That's not very exciting. This is all about dinosaurs. Have lots of fun stiffing all your favourite things. Decorate books, folders, mobile phones, PCs, pencil cases, gifts, cards, bags, bedroom furniture, and anything else, question mark, exclamation mark even. These stickers are reusable. Reusable foil stickers, ladies and gentlemen. Let's open them up. Let's open them up. I have got something to put them on that you guys should enjoy. Let's just get these open. This isn't going to be the most exciting. Look how shiny that is. How cool is this? Stickers. Look at that. A little Triceratops. Love that one. Focus. Triceratops! Also got an extinct, what else we got? Anything, we've got little ammonites for no apparent reason. Stegosaurus. Velociraptor Pack Hunter, that's like a better version of like a brownie badge for scouts or something. Silent Predator, got a nice T-Rex. This is absolute, look at this. Fact! Wait, focus. You can do it. Fact! Triceratops means three horned face. Factual stickers, ladies and gentlemen. Factual stickers. The best kind of sticker, I think you'll find. I don't know what this is. This is like a scene from Slender Man. I don't actually see... Oh, there's a dinosaur. I don't know if you're going to be able to make that out. I'm trying to let you focus. You can just about see a Triceratops sort of skull behind the trees. A little terrifying. Not quite sure why that one exists. Oh my god, they've even got a little Natural History Museum sticker with all the codes on for some reason. Don't know why. Now... I didn't really know what to put these on. Unfortunately, I can't really put them on my laptop because it's an expensive laptop. I can't really put them on my bag because people will beat me up. So I don't really know what to put them on. So I'm going to put them on the back of this. You remember this? We did the paint your own dinosaur. I'm going to cover this. We're going to do one now. Let's get the... What do we like? I like the pack on one. That's going to go in the middle. That's cool. Let's get that out. And that's going to go dead center. There. Beautiful. So I'm going to cover this with all the stickers, and then whoever wins this as part of my 20,000 subscriber celebration in a few weeks, whenever we get there, whoever wins this will get this covered with stickers as well. Double bonus! Hooray! Cool. Let's get that away from now. Go away. Meh. Meh. I'll just leave that there. That's fine. Okay, so I have three things to show you guys that are dinosaur things for my room. I'm going to go from boring to not boring. Some of you have seen one of these before. I did it in one of my weekly rap videos when I had nothing to do. Oh, this is the boring one. This is one of those glassy, etchy things. This is going to be a bitch to focus on. But you can just about make it out, hopefully. You can see there's a Triceratops there, and there's a T-Rex there, and there's a little pterodactyl thing flying up there, and there's a tree. So it's another one of those things where they etch it into the glass, and it's like a little scene thing. Glasses are a difficult thing to focus on, ladies and gentlemen. Difficult thing to focus on. I don't really know how to show you guys this that well, but you can kind of make out the scene there. Let's get it a bit closer. You can kind of get the general gist for it, maybe, ish. That'll do. There you go. Glass thing. Also a choking hazard. Just going to put this out there. Do not swallow big glass block. Don't know what a block is. It's a block and a blocks. Next thing. I'm not going to spend too long on this one. This is Jurassic Park, The Devils in the Desert. There is a Jurassic Park comic book by John Byrne. Look at it, there's a nice Texan man with a gun and not Texan man, maybe a Texan man also has a gun. And there's this fellow here who's lovely. I do keep it in nice protective wrapping, just in case, really, but let's get that out. It's a beautiful little comic book, to be honest. I've never actually really read it. I got it as a Christmas present or something years ago from my sister. But you have a look inside. Look at all this. Right, let's find a dinosaur. I'll find you guys a dinosaur. Now, for some reason, they've included like the coloured version and the non-coloured version, which is actually pretty cool. I just want to find you guys a dinosaur. Oh, there's a... Why is there a polar bear? There's a polar bear. I don't know why, but there's a polar bear. Lots of pterodactyls. There's quite a lack of dinosaurs for a Jurassic Park comic book. And any of the dinosaurs do all appear to be... sort of... dead. But still, it's cool. Nice colour, it's a nice feel to it. It's pretty sad. Zombie. I just see a zombie. That would really put the cat amongst the pigeons, wouldn't it? Well, the zombies amongst the dinosaurs, I should say. Did I see a zombie? No. Look at that! I'll show you guys properly. How cool is that? Very cool is the correct response to that question. Hello, Dave.
Hello.
Why aren't you focusing? Webcam, do your job. Do your job. You can do it. You can do it, webcam. I believe in you. You know what, webcam? You're disappointing me right now. I'm going to put this back in the case. Is there any information on the back? The legendary John Byrne, I've never heard of him, brings his talents to the world of Jurassic Park, in italics. And the results have never been more terrifying. Oh, you can see me. Hello. It's the dinosaur's escape from the island, the worst thing that could happen. Think again. Better be thinking again. Rethink it. And there's some stuff that nobody cares about. Let's go ahead and put this back in there. Splendid. One more thing to go. Top Trumps! Dinosaurs! Yeah, I played with these in a weekly wrap episode. We actually had a little game. I'm going to try and... This may have been an issue last time. I don't know how to open them. This is not appropriate for children. If I can't open it, I can't open anything. But how are children meant to get this open? What the hell? Guys, I'm scared. How do I... Oh, son of a bitch. Right, there we go. Okay, so these are Top Trump dinosaurs. If you don't know what Top Trumps is, then you didn't have a childhood and I don't want to talk to you anymore. Let's have some information. There you go. Barcode, Bonanza. Wait, what? Oh, you get a free pack if you get, like, five of them. What it all means, height, weight, length, age, meter, or something. How to play Top Trumps. I know how to play Top Trumps. So the basic gist, right, I'm going to show you guys a card and not look at it myself. So there you go, there's a card. I can't see it. I'm lying. I can totally see every bit of information. But say you get this card and it's got weight 60. This is a bad card to start it off on. This is basically what would happen if dinosaurs hadn't died. If a dino man had evolved. That's what it would have looked like. That's what you could have been living with. Look at it! There we go. Lovely. So as you can see, super duper intelligent. 10 intelligence, lots of intelligence. So say you had that card. You pick intelligence. And my card is an Archaeopteryx, which is a nice little dinosaur. But his intelligence is only 5. So you'd win. And you get the card, and then whoever gets all the cards wins, and whoever's winning at the moment gets to pick the stat that we go off. So I'll show you guys some cards. What have we got? Pachycephalosaurus, Protoceratops, Barosaurus, Dinosaur, lots and lots of dinosaurs, lots and lots. Let's try to find like a T-Rex or something for you guys. We've got an iguanodon, we've got a Triceratops. I shall call him Bobby. Oviraptor, Brachiosaurus, Hypsilophus, Pantoceratops, Megalosaurus, Velociraptor, Tyrannosaurus Rex. You're a bit dirty, aren't you? Gigantosaurus. It's all very cool. That is Dinosaur Top Trumps. Nobody's winning these. I've had these for yonks. These stay with me. These are a prized possession, dammit. Get back in there. Okay, there we go. Okay. Meh. Oh, God. How do I shut it? How is this appropriate for chill? Have I broken it? I'm not sure that's meant to come out, you know. I'm suddenly aware that I don't think this is meant to do this. Oh god, it's definitely not. Oh god. Oh god, no. Yes! Yes! Wait! Yes! Okay! And... I did it! And this witty banter. Look! 1 million packs old. Because it's dinosaurs. Now, oddly... Oh, that's not meant to be... Oh, that's terrifying. That's going to stare at me all night. Oddly, the package that... Hello! It's not the same package I have. So I think they're tricking me. Oh yeah. Previously available in this design, now extinct. They're all recyclable, in case you want to recycle... Why would you recycle Top Trump Dinosaur? I don't know. Not suitable for children under 36 months because of small parts. Basically, a card is a small part these days. Children are so soft. Printed and made in the EU. Doesn't say where in the EU, but presumably some backwater bar of Russia. Pack director. Pack producer. And there's sort of a bobble-headed baby. I mean, you're not... Bobble-headed babies aren't allowed to play with this product. Basically, I don't know what this little thing is. It's like a cult symbol. Have I joined a cult? I probably joined a cult that I'm unaware of. There it is. There's the dinosaur things in my room. Like I said, these stickers are all going to go on the Paint Your Own Dinosaur. And then whoever wins the 20,000 sub competition, which I will announce when we're closer to the day, will win that and the other stuff we've done in the... Might just be that, actually. We'll see. I might package up with all the other stuff we've done in these videos. Not this stuff. This is my stuff, but the other stuff. One more thing. I'm going to end this video. I'm going to leave a message up, and it's going to be my address. This is my home address now. This is also a university address. So anything that gets sent that's like a bomb will be checked beforehand by the university. My mail doesn't come straight to me. It goes to the university first. They scan it, and then they give it to me if it's not going to kill me or anyone else, or if I'm not shipping drugs around the country. However, I'm going to leave my address. It's pretty reliable post and stuff. So if you've got a dinosaur thing that you'd like reviewed, then feel free to send it in. And I will, if it's anything, basically, unless it's like another paint your own, if it's anything dinosaur related, pretty much, I will review it if you would like. And maybe give a shout out to your channel if you have a channel. And if you attach a return thing to it, I can always send it you back anyway. That's about it. Thank you for joining me. Keeping out at the end for the view, the address, it'll pop up in a big sheet, and that is about it. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. The webcam has stopped lagging. It will now lag to piss me off, but still, thumbs up. Thank you for joining me. Much love as always. Cheers. Bye-bye.